Amazing thing Jesus has done for us through the cross. That now, in Him, we may approach a holy God with freedom and confidence.
For you did not receive a spirit that makes you a slave again to fear, but you received the spirit of sonship. And by Him we cry, Abba, Father.